A golem killed me. I suck. Oh crap, I'm down.
No pressure. No pressure. Oh man.
Oh, I suck so bad. Help.
Died.
Really? What did you not do?
Start recording.
I figured.
Oh, you know what? We're gonna go for the effect.
Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Be Rising with Fishy and Bearded.
Hello.
Today, we're going to do a couple things. We're going to get some servants, one for each of us. I think we should rename your horse.
Oh.
Like instead of just fish, we should do the different kinds of fish. Like he could be carp or koi or trout or something like that. Just saying, I noticed that. Anyways, what did I say? Servants. Two servants, one for each, and then get a couple bosses.
He's a Gobi.
Okay. Gobi horse.
There's black Gobies, so. And he's a black horse. So he's a Gobi.
Where are we putting these servants at? Are we making a special room for them?
Yeah. We can do that.
Where? How? Where?
Oh, look. I can just build it right now. Maybe. Oh, no. I'm out of blood. Rats. Aw, rats.
Oh, rats, you're out of blood. Do we have stone somewhere?
I don't know. Probably in building materials. I got it, though. I'm better than you.
Okay. Fine. I need to get some. They're not bad. Well, it's almost daytime. There you go. Daytime.
Nice. Come at me, homie.
What is this mess over here? Oh, it's my friend, the other golem, has been busy. Wow. Ow. How did that hurt me? A golem killed me. I can barely hear you.
Oh.
Try to kill him?
Yeah, I was getting his resources that he was doing, and then I was decided to kill him, and then he got me.
Oh.
Disappears. Like, you could be right there, and if you don't look the right way, he disappears.
We missed. Just hit a tree, not the golem.
He should be about done, right? Did he get you?
Pretty close though. Would you stop moving, please? This is how you game. Real gamer now.
Well, does a real gamer leave their partner
yes.
to die? And, I mean, I'm not far away from the castle.
I'm avenging your death.
So should I just respawn?
No. He's dead. 300 stone.
You know, for as strong as they are, you think you'd get more off of that.
Yeah. There you go.
Somebody's coming down the road. Guard. Should we get him? Well, that was nice. I needed that.
Nice refreshing drink. So I'm gonna build my coffin. Bingo, bingo.
Coffin time.
Coffin time.
What's under castle? No.
Dominance.
Production. Dominance. I need 5 copper ingots.
I have some on me. Here.
Okay.
Dominating presence. Do
so do you we go get a boss and you can get someone from there or what? Or a servant?
I have not tried that.
It's just finding somebody, right?
Yeah, a human.
Humans.
Grayson? The armorer?
Gives you more floors. Sure.
Can you say that again?
Wet stone. But it's still daytime.
True.
I guess we could start.
Start what?
Heading wherever he's at.
Let me look at my map. My cheat codes. Cheat codes are giving me the sense that he's somewhere here. Maybe not.
What's your problem? He's this way.
Yeah. We need to go in there.
Is that where he's at?
Yeah. I was in sync.
Oh, was that both of us?
Yeah.
I want to try something here. Oh. I'm not.
Hi, friends.
Cool. Why couldn't I feed on him?
I think I pressed it too, and it kind of like, there's too many people. Oh, no.
Dang it. I am not having a good time. I suck. That means I'm down.
I know. I saw.
This is the second time I've died already. I am not doing well. It's not a good day for me.
Yeah, attack my shadow. Stupid. Got you.
Blood.
His booty.
I'm going to crush you. Then it's I've got the tool for the job.
Ow.
Oh. Armor.
I missed. I can't use my weapon when I have the armor? That sucks.
Oh, I think you have to step on the little spikes he throws out. Little. They're gigantic.
You can't stop me! Hammer you out!
Go ahead.
Hammer you out! I've got the tool for the job! Hammer you out!
Go ahead.
Do I have any of those salad? Nope, I don't.
Oh.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Gonna hammer you out.
He wants to hammer you out.
Hammer you out! I don't see any more armor.
There isn't any more.
No.
You can't stop me.
But I can.
Hammer, you out.
Keep pressing tab.
Hammer you out.
Get my ramen salad. Seriously. I'm not doing okay right now.
Well, he's kind of picking on you.
I'm gonna walk away.
How?
Just take the salad, jeez.
I am.
Help me.
Hammer you out!
Ow. That was a total mess up.
You can't stop me. Hammer you out.
Oh crap, I'm down. Don't
hammer
die.
You, out.
You can do it, don't die.
No pressure. No pressure. Oh man, I thought I had the little jumpy thingy, but I didn't. Dude, we suck.
Yeah, I am not doing well with this today. Oh, I sucked so bad.
Yeah.
I can't believe this.
Function there for a second.
Why am I having such a hard time today? Oh well.
You're approaching me with those scrap weapons.
I've got the tool for the job.
So you can't pick up the container or anything when you're invulnerable.
Can only not take damage. Did you just
shut up? Yeah, I'm struggling.
Tool for the job.
directly behind him, he won't be able to get you directly.
Oh, come on.
Unless he does that. Hammer you out! Oh! More that.
Yeah, I am not doing well.
I've got the tool for the job.
Those tools
can't.
Hammer
you out!
Wait.
Doing well today. Come on.
Nice.
Hammer you out.
Danger. Where's my container?
Over here.
Hammer you out. You can't stop me! Hammer you out! Hammer you out!
Got him.
Just one more swing.
So, I'm having difficulty playing the game. I don't know why.
You're glitching?
No, I just...
Or you just
totally
struggling?
Stuck. I'm losing track of where my mouse cursor is, so I'm like over here shooting the wrong way. Just sad. It's sad to see. So, for a servant, you just gotta find a human or.
Yeah. I don't think, the V-blood people will work.
No, but like if it's a warrior or a, something like that.
Yeah.
Well, I am attracting a lot of attention.
Was easy.
Help. It didn't work.
It did. It's under your control.
Or did you got two people? Or was that guy? Did I get that guy?
You got that guy.
And he killed me.
His last hit, yeah.
Wow.
Servant. Hey, converting. An hour, 30 minutes.
Yep.
Wow.
Need some blood now. Oh, you started already. Wait a minute.
Retreat!
I don't know what to do. Got one of them. Those dudes are not nice.
They were level 34, I think. That's what I saw. it's stuck. I'm stuck. Got it. I don't do well with these guys.
Really? I got him.
Told you I don't do well with these guys. That made me a little angry.
We're both not doing too good.
That's how I feel about it.
Was that just a retaliation for...
Yes.
Is that it? Yep. Oh! Wow, that hurt.
We both missed.
And then there's an awful wolf. Sorry, had to get the alpha wolf out of the way.
It's gone really slow over here, so... That was dumb, I should have moved.
Yeah. I mean, he can't really do anything when he's doing this little spell.
Especially that.
Yeah. Oh yeah, whatever.
I can't get to him.
Ow. That's not cool.
I missed. How could I miss?
Yay.
Thank you.
Oh, gross. He said thank you. Look at this little jerk.
He's ugly.
He's disgusting.
We got two bosses. We got servants cooking. Cooking servants in the oven. Like making bacon, but cooking servants. And that's good enough for today, right?
Yeah. I'm good with that.
Okay, cool. And we'll do the same thing next time. Right?
Yes.
Until then, keep your stick on the ice.
What?
I don't know. Something like that.